To install the optional casters, place the stud through the hole. First, add the flat washer, the lock washer, and then the nut. Take your socket and wrench and tighten. Repeat this step for all four casters. Now that you have added the casters, let's attach the foot pump. Take the two white hoses and mark a line 7/8 inch up on the ends of each hose. Next, take the foot pump and insert the hoses. Take the hose without the stainless steel end and place it into the left side of the pump. Then, place the hose with the stainless steel braid into the right side of the pump. Making sure you have inserted the hoses all the way into your measured line, we can now mount the pump. Place the pump over the holes provided. Insert the bolt, flat washer, and lock washer through the bottom and into the pump. Then tighten. Repeat that for all four holes. Push the two hoses from the pump through the hole in the bottom panel. Then stand the unit in the upright position. After placing the two tanks into the rear of the unit, take the hose without the stainless steel braid and place it into the freshwater tank. Then attach the hose with the stainless steel braiding to the faucet and hand tighten. Your portable sink is now ready for use.